Welcome to study identification, classification, study of habit, habitat and economic importance of three freshwater fishes, rohu, katla and mrigal. Let's begin with rohu. It belongs to kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata, class Actinopterygii, order Cypriniformes, family Cyprinidae, subfamily Lebioninae, genus Lebio and species Rohita. So the scientific name of rohu is Lebio rohita. This fish is economically important. It is a fast growing species and attains about 35 to 45 centimeter total length and 700 to 800 gram in 1 year under normal cultural condition. Generally in polyculture, its growth rate is higher than that of mrigal but lower than the katla. It is one of the most important aquaculture freshwater food fish, which is sold and consumed fresh locally and regionally. Habit of Lebio rohita. It is a bottom feeder fish. In the juvenile and adult stages, rohu is essentially an herbivorous column feeder, preferring algae and submerged vegetation. During the early stages of its life cycle, it eats mainly zooplanktons, but as it grows, it is mainly vegetarian, feeding more on phytoplankton. The nibbling type of mouth with soft fringed lips, sharp cutting edges and absence of teeth in bucopharyngeal region helps the fish to feed on soft aquatic vegetation which do not require seizure and crushing. It breeds in June and July in running water. Habitat of Lebio rohita. It is common in tropical and temperate region, found in freshwater ponds, lakes, rivers and reservoirs. Lebio rohita, the Indo-Gangetic riverine species, is a natural inhabitant of riverine system of northern and central India and the rivers of Pakistan, Bangladesh and Myanmar. In India, it has been transplanted into almost all riverine systems, including the freshwater of Andaman, where its population has successfully established. The species has also been introduced in many other countries, including Sri Lanka, the former USSR, Japan, China, the Philippines, Malaysia, Nepal, and some countries of Africa. The traditional culture of this carp goes back hundreds of years in the small ponds of the eastern Indian states. Morphological features of Lebio rohita. Lebio rohita has streamlined and lateral compressed body, which is grey or black on the dorsal side and silvery on the ventral surface. Size may reach up to 1 mm in length. Body is divisible into head, trunk and tail with caudal fin. Head is extended between the snout and the posterior end of the operculum. Snout is depressed and obtuse. The operculum is free and open along the posterior and ventral margin. Mouth is a transverse opening near the tip of the snout which has fleshy lips. The margin of the lower lip is fimbriated. The whole body is covered with overlapping cycloid dermal scales. Both unpaired and paired fins are present on the body. The unpaired fins are dorsal fin and caudal fin and an anal fin. Pectoral and pelvic fins are paired fins. Second freshwater fish is katla. It belongs to kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata, class Actinopterygii, ऑर्डर साइक्रिनिफॉर्मस, फैमिली साइक्रिनिडी, सब फैमिली साइक्रिनिडी, जीनस कटलाम एंड स्पीसीज इज कटला. सो द साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ दिस फिश इज कटला कटला. इट इज इकोनॉमिकली इम्पोर्टेंट फिश. कटला इज द फास्टेस्ट ग्रोइंग फिश अमंग द इंडियन मेजर कार्प्स. इट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट एक्वा कल्चर फ्रेश वाटर फिश स्पीसीज इन साउथ एशिया. द कटला फिश इज ब्रेन एंड कल्टिवेटेड mainly for food. It is very important fish species in aquaculture and used as food. It is often used as game fish in some places. It is always marketed in fresh condition and it command a good market price and consumer demand. Habit of Katla fish. It is non-predatory and its feeding is restricted to the surface and mid waters. It resides in fresh and brackish water, being found within the tidal influences. It is surface column feeder fish, exclusively feeds on planktons. It has upturned mouth and the large gill rackers, which are adapted to feeding on the floating organisms like planktons. Katla fry and fingerlings feed on Cladocera, copepod and phytoplanktons. Katla adults feeds on copepod, Cladocera, rotifers and nauplius. It takes phytoplanktons as occasional food and vegetables and detritus as an emergency food. Habitat of Katla fish. Katla is endemic to the riverine system in northern India, Indus Plain and adjoining hills of Pakistan, Bangladesh, Nepal and Myanmar. It has been introduced later into almost all riverine systems, reservoirs and tanks all over India. This fish is found in ponds, lakes, oxbows lakes, streams, rivers, canals, etc. Morphological features of Katla fish. Katla fish have distinctive look with large and broad head. Their body is short and deep, somewhat laterally compressed. Their eyes are large and visible from underside of the head. They have a large protruding lower jaw and upturned mouth. Scales of this fish are large and they have grey scales on their dorsal side. The scales are whitish on their belly. Lower lip of the Katla fish is very thick and the upper lip is absent. Their anal fin is short, dorsal fin inserted slightly in advance of pelvic fins. The caudal fin is forked and the pectoral fins are long, extending to pelvic fins. This is a fish with average body weight of 1 to 2 kg when it is sold generally in the market, but Katla fish can grow up to 20 kg. Their body length can reach around 1 meter in aged and large sized fish. The third freshwater important fish is Mrigal. It belongs to kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata, class Actinopterygii, order Cycliniformes, family Cyclinidae, subfamily Labioninae, genus Sirenus and species Mrigala. So the scientific name of this fish is Sirenus Mrigala. It is economically important fish. Mrigal fish is one of the three Indian major carps cultivated widely in Southeast Asian countries. It has long been important in polyculture with other native fish species. Mrigal fish is bred and cultivated mainly for food. It is very important fish species in aquaculture and is used as a food. It is also often used as a game fish in some places. It is always marketed in fresh condition and it command a good market price and consumer demand. Habit of wriggle fish. It is a bottom feeder and omnivorous fish. The terminal lips are adopted for picking up things from the bottom, that is from the mud. Hatchlings feed on rotifers, cladocera, copepod and phytoplanktons. The adult fish feeds on phytoplankton, detritus, debris, sand and mud. The proportion of animal matter is very poor in food. In emergency, it takes higher plant matter. Habitat of mriggle fish. Serenus mrigula, a carp endemic to Indo-Gangetic riverine system, is one of the three Indian major carp species cultivated widely in Southeast Asian countries. This species has long been important in polyculture with other native species, mainly in India. The fish originally found in northern Indian rivers but also established in southern rivers of India. It is also found in Pakistan, Bangladesh and Burma. Morphological features of mriggle. Their body is bilaterally symmetrical and streamlined, which is covered with cycloid scales, and there are no scales on their head and blunt snout. Their mouth is broad, transverse. The mouth of the fish is devoid of any teeth on the jaws like all other carp fish species. Pectoral fin of the mriggle fish are shorter than the head and the anal fin don't extend to caudal fin. The pectoral, pelvic and anal fins with 18 to 19, 9 and 10 soft plates respectively. The caudal fin is homocercal and is deeply forked. Body color of the mriggle fish is usually dark gray on the back and silvery on the sides and belly. Their fins are of grayish color, tips of pelvic and the lower lobe of caudal are tinged orange, especially during breeding season. They can generally reach maximum length of around 1 meter with an average length of around 40 centimeter. Thank you.